Have you ever wondered how to create stunning 3D text effects on Canva? Fortunately for you, I have a simple tutorial. This 3D text effect is not only simple to implement, but also takes just a few seconds. However, knowing the process is important. So, let's take a look on how to create a 3D text effect in Canva. First, open a Canva and start a new project. In the next step, change the color of the background. Just select a color you want. I will go for a light blue for this tutorial. Next, add a text and select a font you find interesting. Then select a color for the text. In this video, I will go for a white color. Now, we need to apply the 3D text effect. This can be done by clicking on the effects feature in the toolbar and selecting the shadow effect. Here, apply the black color for the shadow and play with the offset direction and transparency sliders. Just play with these three sliders and adjust the shadow into the position that really makes the 3D effect. So, here you have it, a simple tutorial on how to create a stunning 3D text effect in Canva. And if you have any question, use the comment section and I will try to do my best to reply.